Scripture reading this morning comes from Matthew 7, verses 21 through 23.
I forgot something. Just a minute. No, I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
Sorry.
Matthew 7, 21 through 23. Not everyone that saith unto me, Lord, Lord, shall enter the kingdom of heaven, but he that doeth the will of my Father, which is in heaven. Many will say to me in that day, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name, and in thy name have cast out devils, and in thy name done many wonderful works? And then I will profess unto them, I never knew you. Depart from me, ye that work iniquity.